camp with quick video about this great backpacking stove. It's the Soto WindMaster. So over the past few years, I've used different ways of cooking in the wilderness. A gas canister stove, to alcohol stoves, just cooking on a small campfire, or a small wood stove. And most recently, cold soaking. And I like the cold soaking, but not 100% of the time. So I'm going back to the gas canister stove. My old stove is kind of shit, to be honest. So I did some research and ended up with the Soto WindMaster. I've used it a few times now, and yes, I believe it is one of the greatest stoves in its class. So as you can see, it's very windy today. Great day to put the WindMaster to the test. We will be comparing the WindMaster to my old stove. It's a camping gas stove, very common brand here in Europe. So first let's try the camping gas stove. There's just no way this is gonna fucking burn. I have to give this one up. It's not gonna happen. So now the WindMaster. This is with the standard, cold standard. And the nice thing is it has its own igniter. So I have no idea if it will work now, but let's see. Yes, it is burning now. Oh, it's out. At least it did ignite, if you could see it. It is burning now. So it will ignite. The wind is just too strong, even for the WindMaster. So I will have to improvise something. My backpack as a windscreen. I think it will work now. Now. Yes. If I can get this water to boil, which I believe it will, then this truly is a WindMaster stove. WindMaster is actually decent in winds, but it's not like a magic trick. You will, in these winds, you will need some sort of windscreen. With gas cans or so, if you cannot take a very small windscreen because of the overheating issues. So you need a kind of a large windscreen, like a backpack or a sleeping pad. Ah, getting some nice weather now. That's nice. I should have put a lid on, but it easily would have blown away in the water. And I cannot get it now because I need to hold everything or it will blow into the water. So I think this is a pretty realistic simulation situation. Oh yes, the water is almost boiling, so that's very nice. The WindMaster survived the storm, it seems. I feel like cooking now, so I'm just gonna make some tea and drink it. Even in this wind burst, WindMaster is still burning. That's it, I'm gonna turn it off and just drink this tea. Ah, it's too hot. Backpacking stoves? Oh, maybe yes. I was impressed to be able to make tea at all and in a relatively quick time in this hurricane. So I'm impressed, but let's be honest, this is not ideal. So what I did in the meantime, I got my cold soaking jar and cold soaked some couscous. Demonstration, feel free to like, comment, or subscribe to the channel, and thanks for watching.
Pieter Pat aan het lopen. Ah, mooi. wel een keer gedaan, maar alleen tot de helft, tot voor de ben ik gegaan. Dus,